So my contribution to this record was about taking ideas from one piece as a basis for exploration and improvisation for the next. The idea is artifact.
The soloist as a physical presence disappears gradually as the music progresses,
so that by the end only resonances remain.